in some part of China, we eat dogs sometimes, but it's just a kind of tradition.
Yeah.
It's a kind of custom.
It's like, just like
you guys eat turkey, but yeah. we never eat turkey. We think turkey should be locked in the zoo. So
have you two eaten dogs?
No.
Would you consider it? Like, let's say you went back home and you know your family was making a big dinner, you know, with
my
dog.
My family don't eat dog anymore. So.
But they used to. You say anymore?
I think my father did, but not in my family.
Did he tell you how it tastes? I'm just curious. Out of pure curiosity.
I never asked him.
You know what I mean? But I agree. It's no worse than a turkey or any other animal. It's just that we're not used to eating it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
People here are not used to eating it.